Welcome to Market of the Week. I'm Dan Gramza, and today we're going to be exploring the December British Pound Futures Market. Now, in case you're not familiar with the British Pound, let's talk about some of its features. It's also referred to as the sterling. After the United States dollar, the euro, the Japanese yen, the British pound is the fourth most traded currency in the foreign exchange market. The British pound is also the third most held reserve currency in global reserves. Like the US dollar, the British pound is managed by one central bank, the Bank of England. And a dominant issue we want to pay attention to is the impact of Brexit on the value of the British pound and the euro. This is a CME Group futures market, which means it trades virtually 24 hours a day. Now, starting with the weekly chart, it shows us that recently the British pound has been moving lower. This implies the possibility of sellers continuing to enter and hold a short position. The daily chart provides additional clues. A selling zone occurred between 123.80 to 123.06. This is an area where sellers have entered the market. Now, I'm bearish below 122.95 and I'm bullish above 123.80. The challenge is by Friday for this market to close below 122.40. A close below this level will indicate that sellers are supporting this market. You know, the uncertainty of the Brexit situation in the UK has created downward pressure on the British pound. Because of the current lack of clarity, this situation of lower prices is expected to continue. However, if a Brexit solution is created, upward price movement could occur quickly as buyers return to the market. Let's take a look at a few of the fundamental releases this week that may have an impact on the volatility for this currency. Tuesday, ISM manufacturing PMI. Wednesday, ADP non-farm employment. Crude oil inventories. Thursday, ISM non-manufacturing PMI. Friday, non-farm payrolls, unemployment rate, and Fed Chair Powell speaks. In summary, I am bearish on the British pound for this coming week. I'm looking for sellers to move prices lower early in the week. An important measure of a bearish British pound would be a close below its challenge level of 122.40. For Market of the Week, I'm Dan Gramza.